noisy. No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? Easy. I'm not done here yet. It's still warm. Easy, boy. What is it? Oh, God. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Francis. I warn you. But then I outgrew you. Why then not? I warn you. Nothing fits.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Is that? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Don't fail me now. Fuck, that was loud.
you send him here?
Why, oh, why?
Something nasty. Did he hurt you?
Yes.
You bad daddy.
At least this could come in handy.
Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. I'm almost back at the generator. Huh. Okay. Gate's open. Done. God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can help.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily?